So lots of new bits. Is this new? Is this new, or was that on there before?
No. I put that on there when obviously I put the Diablo in it.
Okay. Because this was the 80 previously, right?
Was the 80, yeah.
It was the 80, yeah.
And before that, it was the 48.
Was it?
Yeah.
Oh. 48 what? ALX, you mean?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Many moons ago.
Yeah.
I worked it out the other day. It's like 9 years old, this car.
Is it?
Yeah.
But you've done a hell of a lot to it, haven't you?
Yeah.
More recently, especially.
Well, yeah, in case of having to.
Yeah, just keep it together. Yeah, this beast of a motor. I do love my Diablo, I've got to say. I do love it.
I'd love it more if I could get the freaking thing going straight
line. Yeah, going straight line, yeah. Well, that's what today's about, isn't it? You've done some fiddling about. Having an issue with this car, getting it to go straight. Are there many Baja Diablos?
No, there's not, no.
I don't think there's many of them about.
No, there's not many at all.
So, I haven't really seen one run, have we, that much? You've had this one, messing about with this one for a while now. And it's so flighty, isn't it, really, is the problem.
Yeah.
It's so much of a handful. And sometimes conditions haven't been great, have they? And other things like that,
no,
and
been,
you know, blah blah blah.
Things with car, the
little
car.
Things going wrong. Yeah. What gearing is it on this?
No, I'm not actually too sure.
32, I see. I see a 32.
Yeah, so
spur. 32, opinion, sorry.
32-42.
32-42. Okay. Is that big gearing? That's pretty
big,
isn't it? Yeah, it's pretty big gearing. Okay. Because I think on my Diablo over there. The Outlaw. I think I'm on a 29, I think.
29.45 sounds about right, yeah.
Yeah, 29.45. So you're a fair bit bigger than that. Okay.
Yeah, because then you've got 30.44, obviously, which you can run that on. But then this is on pretty much the biggest they do, apart from straight through.
And you're on these.
Yeah, blockades.
The
BRPs.
Blockades with the cutters, the BRPs, and on the front. Okay, we'll see how that goes. I mean, the ground is what? It's pretty hard.
Yeah,
it's pretty dry. It's been dry here for a bit now, hasn't it?
Yeah, it certainly is.
So it'll be interesting to see what happens. I might have to have a go on it too, Nick.
More than welcome to. I can't exactly say no after grating yours last week.
Just warm up, gentle Mick. Does it feel like it's pulling still to one side, or can you not really tell? It seems fairly straight. It does pull, but it's pulling to both sides, isn't it? It's not necessarily pulling one way. Okay, so that's...
Got my frigging tuning reasons wrong.
You're what?
Tuning rod.
Alright. Well, we can get our hands in there. If we need to. Right, I'd say that's warm. Don't want to do anything silly. What, you think it's a little bit rich? Is that what you think?
It just sounds a tad rich to me.
A little bit rich. That's not a bad thing necessarily, is it?
No.
It's not a bad thing to be a little bit rich. I'm often Mr. Rich, aren't I, with my 88,
yeah,
it seems.
You are.
A little bit.
Just,
but nothing wrong with that.
Yeah.
that going relatively straight? Remember, it's you know, you might have to feed in a bit, mightn't you, kind of thing, somehow. So it's possible to feed in. I wonder how fast it is. Because it's pretty fast, isn't it, once it gets up?
Yeah.
What do you think tune wise? Still sound, does it still sound a bit rich or not?
Bad.
Oh. That went into the bushes. Sounds like you could lean it a tiny bit. What do you think? It just, just sounds like it's just crackling a touch.
Yeah, not quite at the top.
Yeah. As in it's going as a car. It's going yeah, it's going, it's drivable. It's drivable. What's happened? We seem to have a lot of cutout problems here. We blame that. Don't know if it is that, but that's what we blame. Could be something else. My eyes are so bad I can't actually see if there's anything wrong with it from here. Get out here a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? It sounds rich. Maybe give it a few minutes and see if it... It does sound rich, doesn't it? Sounds rich. Do you want to give it a tweak? Come on, stop enjoying yourself. A little bit more fuel, tiny touch leaner on the tune. Sounds better. Still maybe a teeny touch. Does it sound a teeny touch? Is that just a Diablo sound? It might be. Don't know. Going a bit wayward. Yeah. Pulling a bit to the what, right? Something broke. Pin? Oh. Where's your drive shaft gone?
Don't know.
Oh shit.
It's pulled it. That rear,
it snapped that squat brace.
Yeah.
Drive shaft. So yeah, it snapped. What's it snapped? It snapped that carbon brace. Is it? It's red hot, is it?
Wow. So you got the pins in it?
One.
No, it's got one pin. Okay.
They were brand new pins.
Yeah. Yeah, that's
quite one run, that is.
Yeah. A lot of wear in there, isn't there?
That's so annoying because that was going so well.
Yeah.
It felt like something wasn't quite right.
Something wasn't right. So probably what's happened is it's been loosening off, hasn't it, and getting play in there probably. So it just shows how much power
is
pivotal that is. Yeah. Yeah. There's a lot of Okay. So at least you found the shaft. Anything else missing?
No. Just the shaft and that.
And that brace is broken. Okay. Well, this is what happens, isn't it, with this kind of
power,
yes. It's not easy to keep it going, but it was going well.
It was going well.
More to come on this one, I think.
Definitely.